Wish your talking head videos were more professional? Hi, I'm Teena Hughes and I'd like to share 6 ways to improve your videos. Tip 1. What's that behind your head? Before recording, make sure there is nothing which looks like it's sticking out of your head. Tip 2. Don't scare the viewers. Do not put ring lights right in front of your eyes. Place them slightly above your eyes, preferably on each side of your face, angled down. Tip 3. Can the viewers see your nose and mouth? Make sure your eyes are level with the camera lens so your entire face is on screen. For professional chats, make sure to sit up straight. Tip 4. Where are your eyes looking? When recording with a phone, look at the camera lens, not the center of the phone. This is creepy for viewers. Are you looking over their shoulder instead of at their face? Tip 5. Trying to read a script while recording? Start recording, read 1 or 2 lines, then look up at the camera. Repeat those lines. In editing, crop those looking down shots out. Viewers need to see you talking to them. You can always add images or B-roll to cover up some shots if you don't get it quite right. Tip 6. Don't stop if you make a boo-boo. Clap your hands 3 times, keep recording, say it again, and then keep talking. During video editing, it'll be easy to find those boo-boos by the spikes in the audio track and cut them out. For more tips like this, grab the PDF at gum.co/talkinghead. Ciao, ciao for now.